Tonight they will chalk up the Magic as their second victim. That was way short for Ignas Brzdakis.